Okay, here we are back again. It's about 7 minutes after the hour, 11 o'clock. Broadcasting here, WPRO and 99.7 FM from Block Island. And we are enjoying ourselves immensely. We had a great dinner here last night. I started coming here years ago with my boat, and I would keep it down at the New Harbor, and it was a lot of fun all the time. Living on the boat, seeing that beautiful harbor, and one of the most exciting things is when you finally approach New Harbor, just to make that turn and come in by the Coast Guard station. It's just not the prettiest scene in America.
It's beautiful.
It's gorgeous, especially when the weather's good. And Frank is a good friend of mine who runs the Spring House. Got a lot of friends on the island, and I just love to come here. It's bucolic. It has many ponds, and it isn't just the ocean views. That's really a major part of it, but it's the inner part of the island too, with all its wonderful green. It sort of reminds me of Ireland in a sense. It's very green. It's very lush. It's very and you feel the air. Is clean, and the place is pristine, and it's what National Geographic once said it was one of the 7 most pristine places in the hemisphere. It's only 12 miles out in the ocean, but still it's isolated, but it's very sustainable, and it's kind of, you feel like you're away from the world, and you can relax here, and you can find peace of mind here, and it's just a great place to be.
Yeah, it's great. Yeah. How's the show going?
Excellent. We have a lot of guests, and I wanted to do this to promote Block Island in many ways, because Block Island has a people in Rhode Island. I bet you half the people in Rhode Island haven't been to Block Island, and here it is. We sometimes complain about our state, and we don't even realize that we have such great assets, such as this one. And although it does have, it's not perfect, it does have its problems, energy costs here, which people are trying to address. Affordability of housing here is another issue. However, where you're going to beat these scenes, and where you're going to beat the best restaurant, the great restaurants that are here, and the great hotels that have a certain historic significance to them, and a certain architecture that really should be preserved, as the Conservancy has preserved all this land, which has made it just an eye full of beauty and an eye full of tranquility.